This is a sound check for you. Sound better? Maybe more vocals? Even though there's just a few people here tonight, I would at least think this is long anticipated. We wanted to hear Iniquitous from start to finish. The way that you hear it on the disc. So here it goes. First off. We'll be right back. right into the second song entitled Ceased by Failure. Privilege that you heard that song. That's probably the first time that song's been played on stage for 21 years, maybe? Possibly 22. It's an old song.
More guitars?
Both of us? Can you hear this 7-string violin?
More drums!
You know, years ago, we even now, I think, we've taken some ridicule a little bit about, like, the lyrical topics, if you care to even read them, because I don't want to go on a rant about anything. But even so, if you never heard the lyrics, just listen to the sound of the song. We hate everything, and we're mad at the world. And death metal, as I said at the last show, is your outlet for hate and anger. So if you've got it, bring it right here. This one's entitled Spawn of Ignorance. We'll be right back. My new favorite song is entitled, you just heard it a little while ago too, it's entitled Necro Filing Cabinet.
So do I.
That's killer.
All right, here we go. Here's another old song. This song was featured also on a, we call it a 7-foot. It's supposed to be a 7-inch record. An EP, a single. There's so many different names for it. It's entitled Unanimous Approval. Good show. And we feel the same honor that the other bands do. I'd at least thank between Dercada and Embalmer for their longevity And we kind of had a really long intermission. At some point, if bands don't just have an intermission, I'm sure they have at least periods of getting slow, maybe.
Hiatus!
Is that the word? I ain't that eloquent. All right, here's a song that was featured on the demo tape from 1990. This is a slow one. It's entitled Dismal Fate.
Thank you.
there any need for me to go through like a guest list of honor? Yibba's in the house. Anybody know Yibba? Who knows Yibba? Come on. Sharon, I know Sharon knows Yibba. All right, you'll be introduced to Yibba later on. Yibba helped us write some of these songs, just so you know. Anyways. Oh, okay, we got a guest of honor in the house tonight. Jill from Funerus is here with us. Let's have a big name for her. All right. So Yibba and Jill are both here tonight. Remember Yibba wore that on the hat sideways? All right, here we go. This song, here's an old one for you too. Real old one. This one's entitled Disembodied. Way in those chromatic keys, get right in with us. I got one for you. You ever read one of them t-shirts? You ever see one of them t-shirts where it reads, if I had to explain, you wouldn't understand? Really, for death metal, if there's some, there's nothing more fitting for that saying or expression. You know, there's naysayers. They make a divider line. They won't listen to the death metal because of the growly vocals. You know, the vocals kind of determine it for them. There you go. Vocals aren't necessarily to sing along to or follow the bouncing ball. The whole idea is to use your vocals as sort of a musical instrument. And I can't take credit for myself on that. That was that quoted by John Tardy? Name dropping, but I mean, give credit where it's due, right? All right, here you go. This is our best known song. This is entitled Incompetent Secondary.
We'll be right back.
turn my guitar up. Here's one for you. It's entitled Conspiracised. Chris is going to swap off his violin. He's going from red, or is that purple? What is that? To green. since my return back to the death metal scene, I've like kind of developed a reputation for, been Radio Shack before. And when it comes to the music, I'm like 1995 and earlier. I just lost touch and really. And then we come up with our own thing here. There's no such thing as like old school death metal. What it is, it's either death metal or it's not, okay? Because, you know, what it's evolved into and what it sounds like today, whatever bands, I don't want to mention them, but it's, you know, when you compare a band that sounds like it's from a long time ago, you have a tendency to want to refer to it as old school. Well, to us, whether it's old or new, it's death metal if it's good. If it's got a hook, something that makes you want to slam dance to, not mosh. Slam dance is before mosh, by the way. Here's one. We just did this for a sound check. If you missed it outside where you're just poking down your own carton of cigarettes, this one's entitled Actions for Law.
We'll be right back.
most of these songs are accidents. This song right here really was an accident. Song entitled Crude Domination. Dan here from Blood Coven. Where's Dan at? He be here? That's where I saw him. Did he check in and leave? No? Right, anyway. That's heavier than some of the bands I've heard. Alright, this song was actually on the 7-inch. Population of the Virtuous and Vicious. Dwayne, that's what it is. Dwayne, that's right. Dwayne, Carnuja? Is it Carnuja? Carnuja. I'm not pronouncing it correctly. All right. Oh, wait, you know what? With that in mind, let me make some clarification here. I did this at the Cleveland show. I'm going to keep doing this like a skipping record. This name, and real briefly, when we come up with this name, we made it up. You won't find it in a dictionary. As the years went by and we were withdrawn from the death metal scene, it comes up later on, a fanzine maybe years ago, and even a record label, a death metal festival, spelling the name the exact same way. Where did they get this name?
I don't know.
Rottrevore, established 1989. From the same city as Dirkada, established 1988. We weren't far behind them. That's who's going to take stage next, so get ready. There's some slow, doomy stuff. From a bunch of gals and a guy on drums. But stick around, you're going to enjoy it. All right, anyways, this instrumental song was a intro on the 7-inch. It became an outro on Iniquitous. So we're closing it out with Unbeknownst. Pronunciation, it's Rottrevore. It's not Rottrevore. How many, if you heard different pronunciations, it's pronounced Rottrevore.
It was
Rottrevore. Yes. Alright, we're signing off. Good night.